As political leaders, we have a duty to calm our language and our tone, especially after the shocking events of 10 days ago. Our country is divided, and the country will thank neither the benches in front of me nor those behind for indulging in internal factioning manoeuvring at this time. Mr. Speaker, we have serious matters to discuss in this House and in the country.